Overall, I think it's a very positive budget and it focuses on the right direction, which is how to bring back the growth in the Indian economy back. If we see in the last 2 years, the biggest threat we have seen to the growth has been the uncertain monsoon. So one of the pillars which this budget talks about is the agriculture and the rural economy, and it clearly talks about how to build infrastructure for irrigation in the arable land where we are right now having a lot of dependency on the rains to determine what kind of output will come. Also to bring the agriculture produced closer to the market. I think the budget talks about the right investment, where we clearly see that the investment in the rural sector will be nearly 50% more than what we have seen in the last budget. So it's a positive budget for the economy.